gonna do a super, super new song because I'm in my pajamas and I'm vulnerable. And I feel like we have a lot of trust in this room. I'm not lying about that, it's just hilarious that I said that. I'm so not a hippie. I got better. Recovering woo. So this is super new. If you guys were up on cloud nine, the few people who were up there while I was having a practice with audience, you heard this song. And it's about being yourself. Oh, that's pretty important. For those of you who are younger, who's under 30 in this audience? Besides Zoe? I know Zoe's under 30. All right, guys. So I'm going to give you a tiny bit of wisdom. The day that you turn 30, your give-a-shit meter just drops. It is the best thing ever. And that give-a-shit meter dropping to a very low tolerance means that you get to be more awesome. So, for those of you that haven't quite gotten there yet, 30 or otherwise, this song is for you. It's called Way Down.
Do you know where you stand? In an empty hall. See your own hands without a mirror on the wall. Do you hear your own voice without an echo back? Filter out all the noise, or have you lost track? At the end of the show, there's just one way to go. You can run till your body's tired. You can try every door in town, but your freedom is not outside. Down for a spell. Such a heavy load starts to crack your shell. It just gets harder to maintain the light until you drop that curtain you've been hiding behind. What do you think they'll see? Who are you scared to be? You can run till your body's tired. You can try every door in town, but your freedom is not outside. Try every door in town.
anymore. I know that it is formal night, and some of you have to change out of various pajamas into formal wear. Some of you sleep in your formal wear, so good on you. So I'm going to try to get you out of here on time-ish, even though we started a little bit late. And for those of you who came in a little bit later because of the show, I have some CDs over there. For those of you leaving right now, please grab one of those. They're free. You can have CDs.